Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Serena M Design Knitting, Crochet, Embroidery, and Tapestry Weaving and Weavings, all in generals. At present moment, I'm doing Raven Steels Weaving. The picture of the birds. So, his formation is still there. So, I'm testing this pattern, whether it's working or not, but it works. I'm just laughing just now because I record and it shut down by itself. So, woohoo, spooky, spooky. I say in the other video that been deleted, you know, we all in facing a lot of stress and dramas and stuff like that. So, maybe you can take half an hour away, maybe try weaving. You know, maybe it will help. Especially for children, you know, you need activity for them. So, I think that's my opinion anyway, honest opinion. So, I'm trying to approach my own son, see whether he want to do this kind of weaving with me. So, hopefully he will say yes, but I haven't approached him yet. So, yeah, he's been stressed out. The shop he working is shut down and stuff like that. So, yeah, he just be depressed playing video games too much and stuff like that. As usual, all kids do, what can they do, you know? We are in lockdown. So yeah, anyway, this is my stress relief. I love weaving, number one. I'm suck at normal gun weaving and tapestry weaving, I'm suck at it. But I think I found my medium. It's Raven Tails weaving. So yeah, doing the patterns like I love. So yeah, so far so good. So I'm just gonna continue doing it for a while. And I post it later. This is Raven Tails weaving part 3. Part 1 been deleted. So part 2 is in there. Check it out. But this is better because you can see the formation of the patterns. So yeah, guys. If you like this channel, please hit subscribe button and like button. I highly appreciate it. My name is Surina. Welcome to Surina M Design. I'm a beginner and DIY. And I like to create things. And I like to experiment with the pattern that people say, ah, you can't do that. I'm that kind of person say, no, hang on a second. We haven't tried yet. Maybe this way and that way. That's my method. So that's what I'm doing right now. So yeah, I'm trying the thing. So when this one's successful, I want to make a wheel. You know, a nice wheel. Swimming wheel or something with a water splash and some other native Alaskan kind of design. I don't know how to do it yet, so I'm trying to do it. Trying to draw a graph, excuse me, pardon me. So anyway, I'm going to start the weaving now. I'm just collecting. I don't know whether they carry the yarn so many, but I did. But it didn't show. Somehow it worked out for me. So I don't know how. Don't ask me how I do it. But I carry like 4 yarns or 5 yarns. So yeah. At one time. So. And this is my 3rd day of weaving. So, Raven Steel weaving. My 3rd day. So, honey, excuse me for a second. I have to read the thing. This one already done. 3. I mark as I go. 2, 4, 1. I go row by row, so it doesn't confuse my head. See, like you see 5 strands of yarn, different colors, so. What did I say? 2, 4, 1. 2, 4, 1, okay. This is the most relaxing things ever. It's really, really cool. I can convert my patterns to or my charts that I got into the weaving. Weaving is really, really fun to learn. Like people always say, it take people to teach people to do weaving only take 15 minutes. I like that quote. Take 15 minutes to learn to teach people how to weave, but take lifetime for people to master it. That is so very, very true. I love that quote because I believe in it. One, you never stop learning come to weaving. That's what I love about it. So the most, they always have a second opinion. Slowly push up, but don't too tight. Because I'm learning now. Because the first sample I done, I show you all. First sample I done is very, very tight. And look at that. Because I pulled so hard. So I learn now. My first trial is that one. This one still, a bit, you know. But I will get better. I will get better. Trust me. Believe me. You just take me a while to learn. I will make it better. Without curdle, you know? Curdling. So this is my third day. Yeah, said it third day. Because I lost count. I think third day. The yarn stick together and give static. This acrylic yarn. I can't afford to buy merino wool. Oh, I would love to own merino wool. I can't afford it at present stage. I just use whatever yarn I got, like scrap yarn and stuff like that. It's supposed to be 6. So yeah, into that, slowly, slowly emerging. it's really fun. I enjoy. I don't know, me like sometimes I like to do the word search also. Sometimes I like to do that. I haven't done it for a long time. So this is like, I like the pattern of colors. So I think that's why I pick up very quickly. So yeah guys, if you like this channel, please hit subscribe button and like button. I highly appreciate it. My name is Surina. Welcome to Surina M Design, knitting, crochet, embroidery and weavings. So from today onward, I shall do more raven tail weavings. So with a pattern in it, I got plenty of them. Like this is utmost favorite of mine. I don't know how to do it yet, but I will figure it out one day. So yeah, I have beads pattern, so that also can be transformed in here too. So yeah, yeah guys, have a good night. Thank you so very much for tuning in to Surina M Design. Please hit subscribe button and like button. I highly appreciate it for your time and effort. Have a good night, everybody. Take care. I just want to show you the pattern. That's all. It's work it out. So, yeah. Bye, guys.